by Greg True down in Florida. He graduated from Florida University in 2006. Butterfly strength because he's very good at the backstroke. So they're going out a little bit fast. They're going to come back to that world record pace by George Bobel at 153.93. They have to drop a lot of time to be able to do that tonight. Yes, and they've lost down that world record all in one hit. So they're really starting to split out now as they settle down. And Peter Mancock is doing pretty well in lane number seven. Here comes Ryan Lochte in lane number eight, the top of your screen, and in the middle of the pool, it's Maluli. And Pereira, I should say, is doing a good job. But Mancock's holding up here. This is a bit of a surprise. I thought he would have been faded by now, but he's going well. He came here at the time of 157.03.
Silver medalist in Moscow is Mancock, and through goes Pereira now. Pereira takes the lead. Mancock in second place, and then it's Lochte as they go into this all-important last leg, the freestyle leg. And Pereira's looking strong. This could be a gold medal for Brazil. It's Pereira who gets to the wall for the last time, and he leads by half a body length. The fight really, I suggest, is on for the minor medals. It's Pereira in front. Oh, here comes Lochte. Lochte, a big finish in lane eight. Lochte and Pereira. Lochte and Pereira. Oh, I reckon Pereira still hung on. He did. Pereira hung on. Lochte second. Then it was Maluli and Mancock.
There's a fantastic swim there, and easily his personal best time. He's taken about 2 seconds off his entry time, 155.78. He's just a tick under 2 seconds better than his best. He's only a young man. He's only 18 years of age, Pereira.
Pereira 155.78, Lochte 155.86, so 8/100ths of a second splitting first and second, and Maluli in third place for Tunisia.